Welcome back. 30-minute Valheim with Cody. I'm Cody, and I'm just kind of learning how to get my magic on. Blood clots and turnips. Finally got another use for turnips. Cooked stuff shrooms. Ready for the oven. Got one chicken to cook, so I'm trying to keep something even for that. What else? Miner eater meat base. Need sap. 5 only though, and I do have that. Sorry, what else? Honey? Showtime and honey. Get that finin'. What else we got? See. Seeker aspic 2. Royal jelly and seeker meat. And Yggdrasil porridge. Need sap. Royal jelly and seeker meat. Okay. Night time. Okay, 4 of those. Everything away. A little sap over here now. I'm going to be using it. Oh, those are meant to be here. Put the ingredient in there. Oh, we got fire in my belly. The meat plate. There it is. Alright. Alright, and Stan takes 4 nails, 2 scraps, 8 fine wood. New stand coming up. Yum yum food. It's old armor now. Food away. Should make some meat plates. Just one. Eating one's good. got the fire going. Nails. Leathers. Wood. Waiting for my meat plate to cook, and then go to bed. Seal wood that I need after all, more than anything. Then I'll get the other pieces that I need for different staffs, the couple of additional core, and the frost. Still liking this borderland here. Around. I don't care about you, dude. Wood. There we go. Sure, you can play with the sword. Staff of protection, etc., etc. Oh yeah, we'll need more sap, so I guess I kind of should have gone there. Hey. So close. Where are you? So funny. Can't find me. There's more root on the top there. Okay. Kind of glad that I have the stamina food right now. I don't know if I can cut that. Yeah, get up there. Thank you. fall in an advantageous way. Thank you. That works. Bye-bye, one. Oh, good, you stopped in the thing. Thank you. Maybe. Yeah, get around on top of it. Yay. Oh, no. It's okay. Maybe I'll clean it up later. Snowy Peaks. Great chopping. Real chopping action. Being out here above everything is kind of nice. This is good. A couple of carapace short of my goal. But I will be going back to those mines in a bit. Oh, I'm regretting I don't have a portal directly to the... Ashlands. Actually, like on the top of that mountain or whatever, that'd be cool. Woo! Wood, wood, wood! Okay. If I can jump on top of that and chop down, I got it. There we go. Where'd the wood go? Like inside the rock? No, there it is. It slipped into the rocks. I don't see how that's fair. What the heck is going on? Oh yeah, my feather thing. That's why I'm falling so easily. That's great. Loving it. Another one's inside the rocks. Pushing their own physics with this round. I see you, I see you. Thanks for the carapace sacrifice. Go ahead and work our way out. Use a little bit more bunny meat. Yes. Full bags. Wee, I'm sailing. Oh, that's so nice. Love it. All right, bring me your eyes. Fire pit, that's me. Heck yeah. So enough for two staffs, but I don't even think I've got enough frost, and I know I don't have enough core for one. Let's make the first one though, and I make this gold dude thingy do. Wait, I need sap. Need sap. Need eater, need sap. That's right, that's where things are. Dump off all the supplies I can here. Mushrooms. Seeker meat. Hair meat. Got some feathers. Carapace. Scalehide, I think I've got upstairs too now. Hair trophy. Rocks. Gray dwarf trophy. Wood. See, what do we got in Yggdrasil root after all? 52. 11 refined ether, is that all? Alright. Feather cape repairs. Where did I put the resin? I don't even want to be getting resin. Staff of Protection needs blood clot 16 ether. Do not have. Can we upgrade any of these? Yeah, okay. 5 and 10. 5 and 8. So we can upgrade two pieces of the stuff if we want, or wait to make the staff. I think I'll wait to make the staff. Alright. Tap. Light on food over here. Don't mind making some of those more meat. What else? What else? What else goes in the omelet? Let's take a look. I guess I got it. Alright. Three mushroom omelets. Oh, come on, Joe Chun Puffs. I got plenty of this. Time to go farming a little bit. Three mushroom omelets. You need either a mist hair plate or a meat platter. Okay. Ooh, those on top are running low. axe is soft. Gotcha. Meat plate. So there we have it. Sap collection is now. Okay. Look at that sap. Don't need to do the farming yet, but in a little bit. Someone's having a battle. Yeah. Grumble, grumble. Hey, get away from me. Go kill some bunnies or something? Make yourself useful? Jeez. Knock down this wood. There's my sap. Do I have visitors? Alright. That's all I needed here. Even when I can't see them, I always hear insects. Hey, what's up? Why you? Come on. Friends. Oh, maybe this. Maybe I can remember to mark missed one now for final. Jeez. Thank you. Look at all these bunnies. Ancient's roots glow is fading. Oh. Oh. Lox is fighting the dude over there. Alright. Don't mind me. Fighting tar stuffs. Little black metal collection. 20 tap. A couple of pieces of hair meat. Not a bad little run. Sap partly is to build stuff. I can't remember now. Well, the sap's for ether, which I need for the staff. I don't have a lot of soft skull tissue, but it looked like I had more than zero. Full run of Vita over here. Give me my staff, at least one staff, and an upgrade, but I'm gonna get all these staff. Plenty of each of refining to go. Plenty of skulls around. Marked one earlier. Hey, Branch. Alright, more soft tissue is in order. Seeds on the way. And that's been a full day. I have one left. Oh well. No resin needed. Sleepy, sleepy times. Day 278. Is this a salad cake? Berries, right? Showtime puffs. One sap in here. One sap here. Is that zero more core? Two more core. That got enough core for a portal. And gray dwarf eyes. A minor ether potion. Yes, I kept my 11, so I'm close to staff. Five ether produced, and I'm ready. Ooh, and I got all ether produced. 15. Okay, it's time for soft tissue. Protection staff. Okay. Oh. Yeah, I get it. Staff of protection. Yay. Need to upgrade it? I can upgrade it once. I don't know. Not yet, I guess. Barrier 200. That's it for time, though. We're gonna play with this later. Goodbye.